Ponzi the Movie premieres in Lagos. Nigerian movie producer Vincent Okonkwo premieres his new movie Ponzi in Lagos. The movie is comically based on victims of the infamous Ponzi scheme. According to the director, Kaede Kasum, the movie depicts an illustration of the society today. The movie starred brilliant actors, the likes of Timini Egbunsen, Mr. Macaroni, Uzuamaka Anuno, Zubi Michael, Brother Shaggy, Molly Gavo, Jide Kosoko, just to mention a few. The movie is set to premiere in the cinemas nationwide starting from the 12th of March 2021. The premiere had in attendance most of the cast and production crew. Here are the highlights.
Ponzi was a fantastic script. It was a fantastic production. And, you know, sometimes when the script is one thing and the characters and the actors bring in the magic to the other thing, it now turns into like a whole masterpiece. That's what Ponzi was. Everybody you see on this poster, everybody that you see that was a part of it brought their A-game. They made sure that they brought 100%. And I'm really, really proud to be a part of it. It's a story that every Nigerian, every African can relate to.
Like the name suggests, it's scam. Just scamming people of their money, promising them, you know, what they didn't work for, asking them to give you money and they'll get double of it and then not getting anything at all. That's really what the movie is about. But then when you watch, you find out how the story, you know, unfolds.
I think it's one of the films that literally everyone can relate to. It doesn't matter where you're from, how much you make per year, where you're from, what tribe you are. Anybody can relate to this because it reflects the lives of every single African, not just Nigerian.
I was looking out more for something satirical. There's a bit of love, there's a lot of fun, but it touches on serious issues in a very lighthearted way. That's what I was looking out for.
I played the character Uchenna. You know, Uchenna happened to be one of the guys in the hood, you know, one naughty wife like that. Not my wife, eh? Nah, wahala. You know, so Uchenna, cool-headed, but at the same time, you know, sometimes I give them. Yeah, that's Uchenna.
Directing the movie Ponzi was very fun and challenging. I mean, we had 30 days to make this film from pre-production to production and post-production. And it was quite challenging, but there's something about making Ponzi was magical because the script was so different.
Ponzi, it's about a resident of a community who got scammed with a get-rich-quick scheme that was offered to them and they jumped on it.
All right, hello, how are you, Christian? It's a boy, brother Shaggy, number five, bag, baby. Shout out. Man, I didn't form people asking, but, well, in the movie Ponzi, I play Chubby, and you know now, you know, say, any movie where we did, while I go do, you understand? So this movie is, it's a movie you all have to see. I play Chubby. Chubby, now a guy will say, believe in himself, is never going to give up. He's a wannabe musician. He's never going to give up until he gets his, you know, his dream and what he wants. But they all fell into the wrong hands. You know, as a matter of being, everybody want make, I want use small money, find big money. Now the wallah where they enter, you understand? I ain't be Ponzi now, and I will see the big wallah where they enter. So watch out for this when it's out in the cinemas.